Welcome to a couple of bunkies.
Today's video is about a treasure chest we made for one of our friends.
For the top of the trunk, I used an alternating pattern of sap and heartwood of cedar.
Pecan stain brought out the perfect contrast between light and dark wood, but it still felt unfinished.
So we went ahead and added some stencil work to the chest with some black paint.
Since this was a treasure chest, we wanted it to give a little bit of a nautical theme.
We found a nautical compass row that really seemed to have that type of look that we wanted to incorporate into this chest.
The walnut stained trim gave it more contrast and framed the box and the lid very well. We decided to use brass hinges and locking mechanism along with the handles for the treasure chest.
We lined the top with foam covered with felt. As the end user has stated, this is truly a piece of art.
We hope you enjoyed this. Please like and subscribe.